And I started recording again.
What?
What?
I picked up like a machine gun from the other thing and it's not here.
Weird.
Like, it was a machine gun. It was a Uzi or whatever. Do you have it?
No. I have no wait. Organize. Treasures, inventory. Nope. What can I buy? I can buy first aid spray or a M92F. Is that what we have right now?
We can upgrade.
We can? How?
Nine. You press B. Like, you click on it and then upgrade.
Ah.
Buy.
Definitely upgrading the firepower. Oh, can I upgrade any further right now? Critical percent?
2,000, no. I think, yeah, it's 2,000 for it. I don't have 2,000.
Oh, for the...
would be nice. For the upgrade, the, purple green, I'm gonna, sell? How much does that sell for? 100.
How do you tell how much it costs to upgrade?
If you, like, go to it, click upgrade, and you, like, hover over them, it's on the top right of the gun, by the gun.
I think that's how much money I have.
No, the top left, where it says money, is how much you have. Like, are you at the upgrade menu?
Yeah.
With the pistol? Yeah. The top left is the money that you have. Like, if you see the gun, right above it, there's money, and then how much you have.
Yeah, 2,300.
Yeah, and so, but the gun, if you're, like, looking at the pistol to the right side, you hover over stuff, it'll change to see how much it is.
Okay. That's not coming up for me. Weird.
Huh. I'm ready when you are.
Okay.
Oh, wait. I forgot to press yes. Okay, so it was right here. There's a case right here. I picked it up. Wait, I gotta... going on ahead. We'll meet up there. Good luck.
Let's look around for ammo and stuff.
Yeah.
What?
No. I hate, like... If you... Okay, that's what it is. You can move around very easily if you don't move. But if you're moving, you, like... Okay, I kind of like that, actually. They should implement it in games more. Like, if you look around while you're moving, you go a lot slower. But if you're not moving, you move fast. You can look around faster.
Yeah.
Which makes sense.
See anything upstairs?
Don't think... I cleared everything while you were fighting that monster, just saying.
Okay. Yeah, I don't see much.
Like, he started going towards you, and I'm like, I'm gonna look around.
I am low on ammo. Wait, could we have bought ammo?
We could have, but you also had cases.
Cases?
Yeah, like, you had cases of ammo to the, like... Wait, what? There's, like, a selection thing. I don't know.
Sounds like something's backing up. I think we're supposed to go that way. What happens if we jump down? Oh, there's nothing down here.
Did you go down the sewers?
Yeah. Oh, there's like a little thing that way.
It looks like a bunch of water.
Yeah, there's nothing down. Yeah, I think we have to go through this fence.
Oh,
wait.
Over here.
How'd you get over there?
Around the building? I see, like, a little water, like, jump down over here. You're like, I think we gotta get around this fence and I'm already here. Okay.
Wait, did you jump down?
No, there's a little gate right here.
Oh. No, just because down here there's a barrel.
Oh.
With some gold.
Yay.
Oops.
I love how my FPS got stuck there for a little bit to 69. This makes me really want to play, what is it, another game that kind of has this, Gears of War. I think that's going to be, like, if I ever get an actual computer or Xbox again. Oh. Around, just like...
Oh, I remember this part.
Or we could just jump and grab on at a pole, but you know, this works too.
Investigate. Ooh, there's
a key.
How do I get there?
You have to go downstairs. I'm gonna go. Oh. Yo, sir. How you doing, your bad self? Yo, hey, hey, don't. I don't know you like that. Hey, back up. Back up.
What do I?
With you.
Do I go through here or do I jump back down?
God, I don't know. I'm shooting people.
Okay.
What? Did you jump back down? Did you
yeah.
See?
Well, no. It's blocked by bars. I can't.
Can you not break it?
Nope. I think we have to go around another way.
Wait. Let me see. Here, try it again.
One sec. Zombie. Or are they, do they really count as zombies?
I think they're like hybrids. Because they are still zombies, you can tell, like, they're feeding on other people, which I guess they would be somewhat of zombies. They'd be hybrids, at least.
There we go. Gold ammo.
Oh. Where are you? Here.
Okay, yeah, let's head back here. That's the thing, there must be like some...
Come on. There we go. Because if you look...
Yeah, there's bars on both of them, unless... Do I have to jump to the other side?
Wait, can you, let me see if I can get around and, like, help you or something like that. Because I see the other side too. And
I shot a guy through a. Oh, and he fell down. Huh, oh well.
I don't know.
Yeah, there's a.
Oh,
I think.
There is. Over here. You see, look above you.
Yeah,
like
we gotta somehow get up there.
I think it's right here, in this building.
There should be a dead cement. Yeah.
Maybe? Can you be?
No, I think we can't. We walk upstairs, or?
I don't know. There goes a guy right there. Oh! There goes the ladder. You see it right there? Do you see it? It's right in front of me.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you ready?
Yeah, one sec. Oh, B. Perfect. Okay, now
I guess
run
I
over
just
here.
Like a tutorial to be like, hey, you gotta do this. Why? It's not actually the right one.
Yeah. Oh, got a grenade. Some machine gun ammo?
Oh my god.
Do you have do you not have ammo?
Yeah, I do.
Alright. I'm coming down to join you. How? What the? Let me down. I guess I gotta go this way.
I'm gonna use one of my things. Oh, okay. There it goes.
What? Why'd you just give me ammo?
I didn't know I could give you that much.
Oh.
Give it to me. Can you give me ammo?
Whoa, how much did I give you?
Oh, you gave me half of what you had.
Oh, okay.
I don't think... Oh, yeah, it's right there. Okay, I guess that's how ammo works or something. We have to give it to each other, or... Because I have it, but I can't actually use it.
Just...
Oh, but, okay, at least we learned that we can do that.
Yeah.
I guess this was where the key was? No, because we could have jumped here. Why can't I? Having difficulties with the... Oh, God, Jesus.
Oh.
God, he flew.
Okay, you gotta give me some ammo.
Oh, well, I gave you ammo. I can give you more.
Yeah.
Now that we know that we can do
well, it shows how much ammo we have in total next to our names.
There you go.
When you have the gun equipped. Wait. Damn it. I wish there was a way to give less ammo.
It's okay. Come on! I'm like shooting in the head. You're supposed to be a zombie. I've missed, like, what the heck? Especially, I'm gonna shoot you in the nuts. And now he's down. hey, stay down. Oh my God. Yeah,
I broke his bottle. Ooh.
Wait, what?
I broke his bottle.
Oh. No, he broke his bottle on my head.
Oh! Here's another one.
I saw it. That guy looks normal, bro.
Yeah. Maybe just got a bad attitude.
Okay, come on.
No, he's not dead yet.
I know.
Okay.
We're killing them way too much.
Achievement unlocked. Locked cut above.
We got a key. We haven't had to use a key yet.
Got an incendiary grenade. Wait, is it locked up there?
Yeah. And you just use the door and get in.
Shotgun shells? I think shotgun is your more your weapon.
Is there like a certain weapon for us?
Ooh, lots of gold. I don't know. But I think wasn't each character better at using different weapons? Like, I think I was better at using machine guns, you're better at shotguns.
I don't know.
Oh, wait, you used a heal spray, right?
Yeah, I did.
There's another one there.
Oh, wait, actually I didn't, but I'll take
it. Oh, crap.
Dude. I do... You're gonna be at this all day, so I'm just gonna shoot him in the... Oh wait, I gotta reload. Why is he not... Oh. Okay.
Okay, now he's dead.
Yay, but look. The golden chest of goldenness.
Nice.
What we just got. Oh,
ooh,
God!
Can we go through... Oh! This is that door. Wait. Oh. Something over there? Okay, one sec, there was a barrel back here.
The
wasn't
barrel
there?
That I broke?
Oh, yeah.
you're like, oh, that barrel. Oh, wait, he already got it. Oh, that's awesome. What's a pretty lady like you doing here? Never mind.
Damn.
Why is a, like, a blind in a place like this?
Oh! I used the old building key.
That's where the key was.
Oh, yeah. Wait, you want the shotgun?
No, you can get it, because I got the last thing, but for some reason it didn't work.
Okay. What button is it?
That's what...
Eight.
Eight?
Okay.
Not for me.
Well, the shotgun.
Yeah, I know, but like, I was trying to figure out where it was for the machine gun that I got, but for some reason it didn't work. Which is kind of disappointing, because I did pick it up.
Mm.
Wait, there's a chicken. I'm gonna shoot it. Oh. But there's an egg. Egg white. What does eggs do?
I think we can sell them for money.
Awesome. I would think they aren't very common here.
Can we go through? Oh, climb up. No, can't do anything here.
I don't know what this was exactly for. There must have been some. Then.
Oh.
Hey, what's wrong? Be careful, they may still be here.
Don't too close to your arm. I told you never, ever trust the blind. Oh yeah, I forgot about this.
Run. Ashley.
Free. Oh, I can eat the egg.
Oh.
I need to use a shotgun if you need to.
I'm going to. Ah, I can't move. Ah. Did you just use a grenade?
Yep. You heal yourself. You thought you were gone right there, didn't you?
Yeah.
Did you like grenade? Was that you, God?
No, I think the grenade hurt me.
Oh, wait, it did?
I think so. I'll let you take care of him.
Does this show a laser on my gun?
Yeah.
Why is he not... God.
So which door do we go out? Red one?
This one, yeah. That one right there. We go through this one. We haven't... All right. We didn't go... Whoa, that was a real...
Oh, crap. How did he miss me?
Okay. Oh, wait, what? Oh, God. You need to get off of me like that. You don't know me. You don't know my life. You won't mess with me again. Hit me. Sorry, I get too into the game. I take the left, you take the right. Let's go.
Oh, this is the way we have to go, so.
It's all ammo.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, the ammo is just what you have in your gun, because I have ammo. Oh, no, never mind.
Okay.
Come on!
Come on!
There
we go.
Come on!
Oh.
I don't like this. As you move a barrel. I'm just, looking through a window over here. You okay in there?
Yeah.
Look. You doing okay?
Yeah, I can. Oh. Rats.
Yeah. Watch me go in there and then it triggers something.
No, there's nothing much around here.
Oh, you press. That's the button.
What?
It's C. So turn around real quick.
Oh. Yeah, I'm at the other side.
I am too.
Oh!
Does he have a gun?
Your first thought.
Yeah.
You have loot.
Investigate. He's already dead. This reminds me of, wait, what? Good idea. See another soldier, I try to look to see if he has any loot.
Wait.
Oh, smart. What did we get?
A lot of gold.
A lot? Whoa, what the heck? I'm glad you saw that. I saw it too, but I thought it was already looted. Well, I guess we're about to find out.
Ugh.
They must have saw a blonde, too.
Hey, who did this? Something attacked us. Irving. He got away. It was a setup. Setup?
I hate how
Hey, hang in there.
How, like, what we have to take is a freaking hard drive from a computer. They're gonna, like, use a USB or something.
Yeah.
Kurt, do you copy? We got the data. An Alpha team is down.
See that box behind us, right?
Yeah.
Don't get all gloomy eyes on me and stuff. Dang. You see the box? Wait, where'd the box go?
Oh, box is gone. Anything good in it?
Ammo.
Huh? Good enough.
That's always good.
I thought it was different. Like, I thought it was like an actual, like,
event.
No, like a box on the ground, not on a table.
Oh.
Wait,
was a box,
is this the ground, way you came in, or? No.
One way to find out. Nope, there's an elevator, because it's always good to use an elevator. Ooh, mostly one like this. Press B.
I have to, like, aim at, like, just the right way. There we go.
we have to be on our side, you know?
Yeah.
Barrel. I probably would have went through this game not knowing that you could break stuff. It would have been a whole different game then. They did really good for, like, when this game came out for its graphics. I'm really thinking that I should probably buy Resident 5 or whatever. Resident?
It needs a key.
Sir, you okay? Wait, you got a key?
No, it said it needs a key.
Oh. Sir, you have a key? Sir. Move his legs. Open them up.
Oh. This is not going to be good.
Is Johnny? There's a bunch of little, what are they, propane tanks? Propane.
Yeah, I know. That's my, I'm thinking that we're gonna have to use those.
Yeah. I guess I'm gonna go in here.
Oh, wait, furnace key.
Picked up furnace key. Did you, or did me?
I did.
did me.
What does this do?
I'm pretty sure that's what's gonna trigger something. You press it, I'll be okay over here.
You're not in there, right? Oh!
What?
Wait, no, we have to go back out to the door, and something's gonna happen, and we're gonna have to chase him back into here, and we're gonna have to lure him into the furnace room.
It's a key! The spaghetti monster.
Okay, start running.
So it takes, like, a body?
I guess so.
I think that's what got Alpha Team.
That looks so cool, though. Like, whoever thought of that?
See? Okay, who's it after? One of us goes on one side, one of us goes on the other. We'll see who it's after. Whoever it's after, lures it into the furnace room.
Or we could just both run the same way. I didn't know the door locked.
It's after me. Stand in front of the controls. Ready?
Yeah.
Wait for it. I'm safe. Hit it.
What?
Oh.
It takes time.
Oh, good. That's lovely. Did it actually hurt? Oh, wait. Did we catch it in? No, we didn't. Oh, God.
Shoot a propane thing.
Yeah.
Okay, we can go back now. I'm gonna go back around.
Okay, where is it gonna form?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. Is it coming for... No, it's going for you. Hit it. Now.
No.
What the... Okay. I guess that was our... Oh, come on. Open up. It's going for you. I think.
Okay. Can you get to the controls?
Go yep.
It's going faster.
Come on. Oh, no, stay in there, you little nasty. Yes.
I got something ready for it. I think what we had to do was... I think we had to shoot it the propane tank, too.
Okay. Well, either way, it all worked out. Didn't drop anything, yep. Sadly.
Luckily, we didn't die either.
Yeah.
I need to heal myself, but I don't have anything to... Like, I don't have anything except that spray, and I don't want to use that.
How are you doing? Ooh, what's this?
If it's a gun.
No,
ammo.
Take some.
You have 20. Yep,
you have, yeah.
Okay, then you can take.
There we go. Oh, no, it works out.
Yeah. Elevator time. Remember, pick our sides. Bye-bye. Wait, we went down and back up? What?
Yeah.
Okay. Hello? Anyone here? And a camera. Always a camera. Is there gonna be a little girl that talks to us? It looks so pretty.
Got it.
Or it's a bomb.
What was that thing?
B.O.W. that scumbag Irving left behind to set us up. Considering what it did to Alpha Team, I think we're lucky to still be breathing.
Or we're just smarter than them.
And we just happen to have a furnace handy.
Yeah.
This whole town's gone to hell. The people here, they're acting like those Ganado detailed in the Kennedy report. And aside from that, there's something new, something we've never encountered before.
Our transportation has been taken out, too. Requesting a mission update.
The mission stands. Captain Irving is his top priority. We believe he may have fled to the mines on the other side of the train station.
Wait, we're the only two left. You want us to go in there alone?
We also didn't
feeling you're expendable.
We didn't tell them that we had the hard drive though either.
Yeah, we did. Remember we radioed them?
Oh, did we? I guess. Okay, guys, this is chapter 2. Oh my god. This is the best I've done. Okay, who has the best accuracy?
Oh.
You have the best accuracy. You can view BSAA files now?
I don't know.
Ending data. But it's, you have 18, or, I mean, enemies routed. I had 18, you had 10. Why do you have A? I have an A, too, but... clear time. Wait, what does clear time mean? I don't know.
How long it took us to beat the mission.
Oh, okay. Well, guys, this is chapter 2. I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys are enjoying this series. I don't know if you got an art or not, but, yeah. So, I hope you guys will join us in the chapter 3. Chapter 1 of 3, which, oh god, that'll be fun. See you guys later. Hope you enjoy. Have a good day, and bye.
See ya.